Hello, this is Tom, and I am recording some gameplay of Zombie Panic Source. So let's get down to it. Yeah, this is a great game. It's free. It's on Steam. I don't know whether you've heard of it, but you should have. It's an amazing. It's basically like a game shop on your computer where you can get tons of games for your PC. So as I said, it's a free game. I'll put the link for you if you haven't got Steam in the description, but you'll have to make an account and everything, but it's worth it. So this is just loading up, sorry about this, I don't know what's going on here. I think it's changing the level. Sorry, I'm brain freezing. I was gonna say seed, but we're not on Minecraft, so. Minecraft videos about them. I'll be putting some more up of them shortly. I'll have done some episodes. It's just that I haven't had a chance to upload them or anything yet. I'm just getting up to about 8 episodes, and then I might start uploading them, because then I won't have to keep on every week. I won't have to, you know what I mean? But anyway, oh no, I'm not a zombie. Oh crikey, I hate zombies. Right, let's get down to business. Yeah, but you can, it's cool about this game how you can be a zombie or a survivor. I prefer to be a survivor, but some people prefer to be zombies because they're good at it, so I don't know. Yeah, never been on this map before, so I've no idea what the hell to do here. Just gonna follow everybody else, whatever they're doing. Well, where'd they go? Oh. I guess you gotta go through here. As soon as there's a massive crowd of zombies. What? Oh, yeah. What's the point of doing this? There's nobody in here. Oh, is there a door? Huh? No, there isn't. Okay, so what the hell do I do? Oh, I just follow them. Okay, so we just broke through here and there's nothing in here. What are these doing? Oh well, I'll help them. Looks fun. Breaking through every door that we find. Until we find some survivors to kill. Ah, there we go. Oh, whoa. What was that? Okay, nothing in here. Ladders, let's go up here. Ah, yes there is. I can run back. Let me down. Thank God. Okay, I'll wait for these guys to go up first, because I'm a pussy. Come on, let's take them on. We can take these on. Oh, that was a quick round. Right, and I'll try and get on surviving team this time. They're usually quicker, by the way. It's just that, I don't know, I think most of the people are spectating and there's only a few survivors, so. Yay! Everybody's dream, a frying pan. Yippee! Okay, for the controls, F is to turn on the torch, which I've got now. Whoa, what the hell, where did that zombie come from? R is to reload. E is to pick up guns if you see them. And it's usually the WSAD controls to move forward and that. And then to jump, obviously it's space. So, yeah. Also, to shut doors, it's E as well, which is quite useful. See, I just shut that door. Board it up. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, he's up here. Whoa, we're secure. That's sick, that is. He's boarding up that door, so I'll go down there and check. Actually, are we all going to stay up here or... Oh no, we're staying down here. Oh crap. Whoa. That was very close. Better reload now. Where the hell did that zombie get in anyway? Okay. So, is he moving that couch forward? Thank God. It's dark in here. That's why I got my torch. Looks as though we've had a breakage. Few of them. Uh oh, here we go. Right, get down. Go, 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 go. Oh, go, go. Okay, well, I suppose this is going to be our stronghold. Oh no, is somebody coming through there? Okay, this is not good. Do you mind letting me out? Cheers. Uh oh. Take him out, boys. Uh oh. Kill him. Not on every map it does that weird dominating voice, but it's, I suppose it's just this map. This server. What was my torch? Oh yeah, your torch dims after a bit, by the way, so if you're not in the dark, then I'll give you advice that you should turn it off. And what the hell, is that a zombie? Yep, it's a zombie. Uh oh, we've got a man down, we've got a man down. Oh no, I've got no... Oh god, this isn't good. Okay, I'm running out of ammo and I'm stuck in a room. Let's pick up that. I don't think it's got any ammo because no one else. Nope, it's got no ammo. Well, that's fantastic, isn't it? Oh no. Shoot him. Uh-oh, this isn't good. No! What the hell is going on with that body there? Oh well, we win anyway. So, I'm going to stop the video here. If you want any more of this, if you enjoyed this gameplay, please like. Yeah, sorry about cutting it off here, but, so, see ya, I guess. Bye.